going on.
Being like
to know how and where. Look at Kim. She's like, Lord Jesus, what is this man putting on me today? Okay, we are going to ride that fine line of sexy versus sleazy. Tyra is the master of this. She knows how to work it. But we are going to actually do a shoot for Fort Fusion, which is a small car, and it's all about being cool and sexy.
Garbage TV.
Whenever there's like an extremely feminine shoot, obviously I'm a little bit worried. I really want to do a good job, and I hope that I do.
My stomach hurt.
Shop from the comfort of your home at Sprint.com or come see us in our stores.
Hell yeah.
Babe, get it. That's what's epic and stuff. I'm gonna bump in a bit. But this game, I'm gonna get it. I get on my phone now.
DJ got the dope.
No, I'm calling him a fan.
She alive? So
Right now. I need the photo shoot to be successful all the way through.
Kyle,
me the second Kyle walked out there, she looked gorgeous. Everyone says that Kyle is so beautiful, but I really think that Kyle lacks a lot of depth.
Oh, that looks good. Oh, oh, just one thing.
I really think that she has next to no personality.
Bro, I hate her.
Thanks, Kyle.
Sorry, it was like hard for me to make facial expressions today.
No, oh, it's so good.
Thanks. Nobody understands how painful this corset is. It pushes your ribcage, and it's like your organs thin. It's like excruciating pain wearing this corset.
Can we lace her up higher?
Oh.
Yeah, don't crack her ribs, Rook. Just, there you go. Just a little. That's great.
I'm trying to find ways to breathe comfortably without passing out.
Oh, that's good. Now give me the eyes.
And then the eyes. Now with three, I don't think she was 100% focused. She's trying, though. Whatever was holding her back, she wanted to try.
Hi, Romeo!
Hi, Romeo! Wait, who wants to read it today?
You are.
Tomorrow!
Then we'll meet with the judges. Only six will continue on the hope of becoming America's Next Top. One of you will be eliminated. Pretty much one of our asses are leaving tomorrow. And you know what? I hope it's not me.
I don't want everyone to just sit around and, like, complain about everything, you know? Like, let's get up and do something. So, we're in the limo, and
thank
we're
you.
On our way to Venice.
The nose is running right now.
Put music on, we were dancing around, we all got to just chill out. It was fun. I hope that the judges give me credit for improving every single time, because right now I do feel like I'm on fire, and I want to keep it that way.
being sexy versus being sleazy and having confidence come from within. So today I want you
run for it. If you dress up and you're strutting the strut, and someone comes up to you and they want to talk to you, they just tell you how beautiful you are. This person just wants to talk to me because they look hot right now.
And actually, I think a little white singlet and jeans is very sexy. I think you look great.
She looks like a model.
Here I am. Hey. Hi, Nicole. So tell us about your outfit. This is kind of cute and sexy. Not working for you?
Me either. Even how you're standing, it's like slew foot and open and like a penguin.
What you're standing is completely destroying my thoughts and my vision.
I kind of feel where you're coming from. Kind of hippie chic, hippie sexy.
Yeah. Great, so tell us about your outfit.
If my boyfriend comes home, he'd rather me be natural and be myself instead of me being dressed and dolled up and beautified.
I would have had your hair down. Why don't you pull it down and mess it up?
I'm not sure that t-shirt's the right color or shirt. I don't know.
It seems like you're not thinking. I don't think you do it on purpose. But you've got to be smart too. The outfit doesn't suit your body.
You're not selling it. If you walk out of here and you had your hand like hooked on that skirt, we might be like, whoa. Can you do a spin? All right. Thanks, Cap.
Okay.
Finally, somebody came in with something.
Okay.
I think you look fabulous.
I love it.
You're having fun. All these other girls are taking this so seriously, and we're going to be safe. So far, you've blown the girls away. That's comfort for you. Thank you. All right, Nick, so explain your outfit.
I picked a simple black dress, and then they all look great in black dresses. I pulled my hair back and put it in a bun.
I think you look beautiful. I just would love to see a red lip.
Just, it doesn't work for me. You've got a ring. Sexy. It's you that's sexy. It's not your outfit. It's how you sell it. And I think that's the magic.
Hey, now you start to look a little sexy and cute.
You had the outfit. It's just you weren't selling it.
Hi, Kim. So tell us about your outfit.
I don't know. I think sometimes just like a preppy sort of out for tennis, kind of a little sweaty.
What I like about what you've done is that you've taken the show us sexy thing, and what you're doing is you're giving up the fantasy.
Yeah, exactly. That's what
it's a whole other thing.
Your fantasy.
Oh, yeah.
The tennis shoes and the mini skirt really work. And can you give us a twirl? Woo! So, you guys had a couple of photo shoots. You had a photo shoot with moi, and it was trying to find quiet, confident, sexy without being overboard. Lisa, before. So, you had a headshot that I coached you on, and here's your best shot.
Love it. Fabulous.
That's great, Charles. I love it.
That looked like a monkey magic took a banana. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
You also had to be Vargas Girls this pushing the sexy almost rough before turning the sleazy. And here is your best shot.
Lisa, I think with both of these photographs, you've proved to us that you're actually really learning to model. You've shown two completely different looks.
I actually thought you could be an actress, and you have to be an actress to be a good model. And these shots prove it. Next is Brie. And here is your best shot.
I love it. You look at the just the fellow from this one on your hair.
I haven't actually seen a photograph yet that's done you justice, and I think this one for me does.
What do you think of you?
I'm not on the same level as a lot of girls, so I didn't expect it to be better than the next girl.
What do you mean not on the same level?
When the cameras were there, I would kind of freeze up.
What were you afraid of?
Being imperfect. I was afraid of what people would think when they saw the pictures.
I was not perfect. I think you really need to listen to what you're saying right now. This could be your epiphany.
All right, so you also had a pin-up photo shoot. Here's your picture.
Looks like she's going to climb off a fence.
I love her leg. I think it's very sexy.
You were thinking a little too much on the photo shoot. You were nervous and stressed out and thinking.
All right, great, thanks. Jayla, so you had a natural inner beauty sexy shot with me. And here's your best shot. Well, we talked about that pinky. Do you remember that? I said relax that pinky. It never wants to go down. It's like got a life of its own. So you also had a photo where you were nice and spin up. Here's your best shot. The pose is right. It just needed a slight...
Or maybe in the face, you know, a little more.
You're lucky. You don't have to do that much. It's like those actors that just kind of happen and they just do a little, like Robert De Niro. You don't see him in a scene going, I love you! All right, Jayla, thanks. Up next is Nick. And she walks up sexy with her hands on her hips and strikes a pose.
I want to imagine my name that I was sexy and stretching my face.
I'm a believer.
And here is your best shot. Raw, sexy.
They're very pointy.
Your design is standing on me. Week by week, we have actually changed to look out. It's good for us to see lots of different designs.
Right, so you also had a photo shoot where you had to get a pin-up for that shot. Your body tends to program slightly athletic, and you don't have a lot of body fat, which is a good thing for a model. They don't really want you to have a lot of body fat. But in doing this, you need a little extra, you know, to do the pin-up-y thing, so that was your struggle. So you needed to exaggerate, like they're saying, push it out, push it back, because you don't have those curves, and you have to create...
I don't know if that was wrong.
Thank you.
Huh?
You wouldn't do this.
What?
You sure did. I saw that.
Kim Monday. I actually think she's hot.
Yeah, well, I will do it. Yeah, I will. Brothers, let's get it.
I think Jayla has a special quality about her. But I believe she's got one thing that I didn't feel from all the other girls. Drive. And she's making changes and she's taking risks.
Her hands can be a little mess, like a gecko sticking inside the building. I love that she's exposing her ears, which is the thing she's always trying to hide. I feel a little tense, but...
Her pinup photo is very sexy and kind of tart, and booty's just kind of boop. Nicole.
I don't see anybody around.
Oh, dang.
Well, how the man?
I tried to play. I cut my pressure and then tried to play.
All right, I'm coming down.
I agree that there is a personality problem, but I hope she works on that. I love the black and white show. I mean, those eyes just go through me.
Yes, the eyes sort of do go through me like a bag of prunes.
Great! Her photographs have never quite worked for me.
I think Brie hasn't given enough options, and I think it's more on the commercial print side than American Next Top Model. I mean, Brie really has a lot of challenges to sort of win you over, right? That's so important, that casting.
Brie stands in front of me.
I think I saw someone up there.
Lisa
green.
I got nothing on my heartbeat.
I bet.
At least you're not too close.
Thank you.
Did you guys care?
No, not yet. It's up here.
It's just right on top of King.
Kirby, come pick me up. You calling Green?
No, go down there. I'll try to scope the head.
I see him over here. In a hard town, we see someone that's stuck being pretty. And we're not sure if we can get powers that can be painted on and that can be transformed. So one girl with all the
good luck, good luck.
Downed. I'm gonna go film.
There's one behind you.
Oh, yep. Alright, that's off your roof.
He's down. Good job, Lou.
Dead teammate.
I'm going for this money box.
No, no, I'm coming. I hit him two times with sniper, bro. I don't know how the hell he didn't die. My fault, that was my fault.
Most of you people.
I didn't know people were in the area. He's still there with RPG, just waiting for people to come up.
I didn't.
There's a cash truck over here.
They're far away from me right now, man.
There's a guy.
We got squad mine.
Two guys, down here.
I'm back, they're coming.
They're going to go down here.
It's on top of the roof, they're not getting in. Yeah. Are you in this position? I can jump down on it. Getting shot out of the sky.
Yeah, it was probably the piece down there in between too much. Somebody called in a helicopter.
Somebody's dropping in.
Oh, on me. I'm dead.
He's on top of the roof.
I'm pushing it, I don't see him, but I'm pushing.
Somebody's to my left.
Still in there.
Oh, he downed me. He's on top. Nice.
I'm dropping in.
Oh my god, that was like a 6-minute game.
I broke his armor. nice.
I don't know if someone dropped
on
us.
He's on the other side. He's on the other side of the building. I think he dropped down on first floor.
Kill him up here.
You're kidding me.
Oh yeah, I killed him. He was behind you. Are we staying up here or we're gonna move?
I don't know. We can burn it out here.
Yeah. Who's shooting at?
The snipe.
They're dropping on us?
Dead.
Good stuff.
Oh, it's somebody behind me.
Where? Oh, I see him.
I don't know.
Down.
Dead.
He lit me up. No, he's not.
There's two. There's two.
Yeah, I know there's one on the roof. Broken armor?
You guys are lucky I'm taking all these bullets. There's two of you and one of them.
Peek, peek.
My fault, man. I didn't even see you were down.
That's okay.
Man. Ah! Dale, Troita!
Is there a way to get up there?
No. Unless you drop in on him. I'm dropping in now.
Oh my gosh, there's a help.
You're back.
Guy dropped down? What the heck?
There are two people up on sniping at the top.
I don't see him. I see him one.
You want to see your surprise? baby, baby.
Oh, baby, 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 baby. Blanda.
Got him. I actually bought the full game.
Oh, did you now?
Yeah, some of those modes are chaos. Baby, baby, baby. Yeah, burn.
Come up.
Oh, I just burned that guy. Buddy. Yeah, take your money. Yep. Yeah.
Over in a hospital? This guy's in a hospital. This is going to be a bit.
or inactivity. Really, y'all, that's how you feel? Kicking at me for inactivity? That's racist. Let me expose my whole stuff right now. What's up, brother?
Yo, what's up?
So what you been playing, man? What on Call of Duty? Just what, regular Warzone?
Yeah, I tried some multiplayer. Had some audio.
I've been playing lots of Blood Money, man. I got addicted to Blood Money.
Is Blood Money good?
Yeah, it's basically like Warzone, just that you keep on reviving, and basically you have to get the most money out of the host. Whole lobby, you know, it's just gotta get the what's gonna call it. Yeah, I mean, but I'm making money.
Yeah, say I tried playing multiplayer, audio didn't want to cooperate. Just tried playing some trios and quads, and found out that if you pair it with randoms, they're retarded.
Oh yeah, man. Especially I hate this game mode, because the game mode is all about like team. And I don't know why they put Phil if they're not going to be, like, playing as a team. I'm confused.
Yeah, like, I just, like, I got into one match, landed. First box I opened, first my teammate literally came up and stole everything out of it, and then immediately ran to the next box and took everything out of that one. And I was like, all right, like, there's no, like, clearly we're not playing as a team here, so I'm not going to hang out with them. I drove off, and they followed me. Bought its loadout drop and then threw it on top of state.
Wow.
Like, they clearly didn't mean to, but like,
yeah, that's what
I just didn't understand how they messed up so much.
That's why I just don't like playing random. Randoms get hard. Like, I don't know what, they're like just retarded. Whoa.
Jumped
out? I'm trying to get better sniping, man. I'm realizing that sniping gives you better clips, you know.
Yeah.
Black
See,
Ops.
And that's my thing. I'm not bad with a sniper. It's just I can't dedicate it. I can't just use the sniper. Otherwise, I'm terrible. Like, I have to mix it with other stuff.
You know, Black Ops 2, man, I remember I used to always do quick scoping, you know, montages with that. But I wonder how it is with this, so.
Modern Warfare 2, that was It's the original Quickscope adventure for me.
Yeah. But wait a minute. I go to. What about you? I don't even know, man. I just landed anywhere.
Head out to Corey.
So yeah, we gotta go to these contracts and just try to complete them.
Alright, do you wanna go to the ones that he marked?
Might as well, yeah, let's go for it. Alright. Hey man, how did you meet this guy Raymond, the kid?
He hopped on my stream one day and asked to play with me, and I just said sure.
Yeah.
Same thing for you?
Yep, exact same thing. I was expecting someone like, you know, older, but dang.
I mean, can't say I was expecting much, but I mean.
I don't know,
He's not as bad as a lot of the kids I've
No, just that he be saying some weird things to me. I don't like, bro. But he's a kid, you know. Yeah, right now I'm just running around trying to find cash. Got ammunition. Oh, whoa.
Where is he?
Oh, he's inside right here. I thought that was you, man. I'm retarded. I heard the footsteps. He's about enemy. He's thirsty me.
Tag him.
Oh, yeah, he got me.
So you gotta tag him.
Oh, my fault, man.
Annihilated him.
Good. It don't matter. I'll get my guns back anyways. I barely figured it out like what 2 days ago.
I play with a controller.
For here, it's left alt. I have mine left alt.
I'm not gonna say I'm good on it, like using keyboard and mouse, but I'm definitely a lot more confident in the controller.
Oh yeah. You know, now I'm getting a hang of it still. I haven't mastered it.
You know what? I'm gonna take a sniper instead of a rocket.
Yeah, just by playing this game mode, man, I literally switched my whole layout to this to have a snipe on it. It's so important to have a snipe in this game mode. You'll always love being on roofs for some reason.
Man, I feel like I'm playing this too much like Warzone right now.
No, no, man. It's like most of the cloud. That's why I'm just trying to grind this out. Like on Twitch and all.
I'm just trying to grind out the rest of the season pass before it's over.
I'll buy the next one. I won't buy.
I'll buy the next one probably, but I just want to. I'm almost to rank 100 in this one.
Huh? Yeah, no. No, but yeah, next one I'm gonna buy. I didn't buy this one. I mean, I started kind of late, so I didn't like the game at first, but then I got the hang of it.
What is that?
Get that one.
Oh, that's our cash thing moving in the bottom corner.
Yeah.
I was like, what is that weird, like, little scratchy sound?
We're top five. Go ahead and deposit the money. You have 145.
Where do we deposit it?
Oh, we have to go to the little banks and we have to call a helicopter. And when we call the helicopter, people know that. But where is it at? Oh, yeah. They know that you're depositing because they try to push you. Gotta watch out for that. Okay. Got ammunition box.
Yeah,
deposited some of it into his balloon.
Yeah. Oh, damn. We're top runners right now. So we gotta watch out.
Oh, shoot. Do we want to hit that?
Yeah, we're gonna have to. All the money that we have on us, man, people are gonna try to push us. Oh, we're now in first place. So yeah, I'm back.
Okay, yeah, let's, oh, that's their teammate.
You know what, you guys, okay, I'm trying to go to the piggy bank, see what's around here.
Alright, we're on our way.
Alright.
Hopefully we don't get blown up.
Smooth. And someone was right here. I'm gonna call it, just go like, probably I'm gonna try to wait inside it. Cause.
Oh, I thought I could get in out here.
Somebody can't find nobody. I want some kills.
I can live with that.
Don't deposit the money though. Things down.
Go deposit it now?
Yeah. Don't have to hold F, or I don't know how your keybinds are, but.
Boom.
There we go. How you wanna play this? Y'all wanna play it safe or what? This guy.
Hey, I mean, I'm down to just get as many kills as I can.
Yeah, because the more kills you get, the more money you get, so.
Yep.
Let me see, where can we go? Man, I want you to look around. I'm gonna go towards this area, airport. Oh, he wants to go.
Never mind.
Oh, he wants to go for
that
it.
That might be a bit far away now.
Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna go for this thing just to give him more money. Maybe somebody's over here. Someone took a balloon out right here. Push it up on track, go get it.
Wanna try and go get the money crate?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's doing all the little contracts. You almost had that, babe. Mm-hmm. You gotta stop moving when you try to aim in.
Wow. Oh, broke shields on the right.
I don't know how I didn't down him right there. Ooh, that's what I'm talking about. Team. Hell yeah.
Alright, just reshielded.
We're being tracked.
Alright, you guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab their stuff.
Yeah, go for it. We should probably go on second being tracked by a helicopter. Well, I'm being hunted.
Oh yeah, let's.
I'm gonna go in here.
Yo, I have like 200k. Holy shit.
Yeah. Just try to hold that on.
Oh, go. Go.
Show that attack chopper.
Is that a chopper gunner?
Yo, yeah, they try to, chopper try to kill you. Go, watch out.
Bro, why won't it let me get out? Jesus. Out. Fuck.
Oh, is he beeping us?
I think he's trying to tell you to go with, yeah. Oh yeah, we should go deposit this.
He did.
Or he can leave us.
there's a truck right here anyway, so let's try to get this truck. Where's the chopper?
I don't see it.
Oh, I see that chopper.
Oh, it's down low.
Yeah.
It's right over there.
Y'all fucking try to kill us. Where is he at?
He's going for the other.
Okay, yeah. I'm gonna go for him. I'm gonna go with him, just.
Oh, boy.
We're about to hit a million. Oh, we're so close.
We just gotta deposit it.
So close.
Oh, he's got a vehicle.
Yeah, we go.
Let's go.
The thing I like about this game mode is that we can pick our, you know, our layouts and not have to go looking for them.
That is kind of nice because that gives me a chance to use the growl here.
Oh man, this is just, and it levels you up quick.
Oh wow.
More kills, man. I have no kills, I only have one.
Uh-oh. Threat.
No, it's not. Oh, yeah, threat rising. Oh, there's three now.
It's them.
Oh, it's them right there.
Broke shield.
Oh, yeah, he's down.
No. Oh, yeah. There we go.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh.
Broke shields. Man.
Oh, truck to the right.
Ooh, a guy was down. That's a squad wipe. Damn. At least we deposit the money, so we're good right now.
Okay.
If we were not to deposit the money, they'll rob us all. We're still a lead. That's right. How far is it? Oh, it's all the way over there, huh?
Yeah, we are a mob away.
Yeah.
Go down here. Below us?
Yep. Be careful there, you know.
How does overtime cash work?
All it does, like, it gives a chance. If we hit a million first, it gives the other people a chance to catch up fast.
Oh, this is about to be bad. Dude. Oh, this is why Call of Duty's trash right here. There we go. Can't climb over a freaking wall.
Whoa. I'm hit.
Broke shield.
Climb back in.
I got him.
Good stuff,
I think,
bro.
There was another one he was talking.
Oh. Where you going, babe?
Oh, I'm a top earner. I have been marked.
Try to go to his bank.
Hold on, I have a cash balloon marker. How do I use that? I had a cash balloon marker.
Oh, damn. Stupid, he popped up out of nowhere. I knew I should turn right there. I only hit him once, he's not weak.
Oh, I'm not near you, I'm on the other side of the hospital.
Good. No, my watch stay there.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Behind you.
Behind me?
I heard a car. I don't know if that was you or someone else. Or the other dude. I'm about to land on you. Whoa. one shot and my shoot gone. Man, somebody hit me while I was trying to fly, bro.
Bro, overtime is going good.
We're still first, yeah, okay.
Get more cash. Oh, hey, one of them just went up to the top.
To the top? Where'd it go?
Yeah, I had footprints going up there and I heard it. I think they planted stuff up at the top. Precision airstrike on us.
I'm trying to go to the roof of this.
Oh, teammate's down.
I'm trying. Damn, how do I get to the roof of this? I'm trying to get the helicopter.
There's people around me. I hear footsteps.
Where are you? Oh, you're over there. Alright, I'm gonna go cheat them.
Okay, I'm going to the roof. Fuck it. If I die, I die.
Never mind, you're gonna go to the roof also.
Oh, wait.
Ooh, helicopter.
Oh, on me. Bro, I didn't have any shields. That's so stupid. He's hiding.
Alright, I'm one floor down under you. I'm trying to go down there. How do you get under?
I took the... whatchamacallit up. He's...
Oh, bro, I don't even know how to get down there.
Oh, fuck. That's all good. Is that my second death? Yeah.
Oh, we're still in first place. Oh, yeah, we were first.
Oh, I was... Was I dead for our victory, or what?
Yeah. yeah, we get lots of XP on this. Just to level up.
Shit, it didn't actually. It's not showing me anything.
Damn, you got 612. Damn.
Apparently, my game doesn't like me.
What?
I have a blank screen of the hospital right now.
give me a second. I'm going to do something real quick. Be right back. Give me 2 minutes.
Alright.
Start up the game,
yeah,
though.
You're good, man. Flash grenade unlocked, not what we need.
Oh, that's what you had to do?
What happened?
That was 3 wild kills.
Hey man, unique viewers on Twitch, what is that? Like people that follow you that come and look at you? Well, I don't even know.
Oh wait, what? On the
Twitch.
On my little white, I don't know what the fuck, the right hand side thing?
No, you know how on Twitch it sends you a summary?
Oh, yeah?
It says unique viewers. Are those like the people that follow you that join?
No. Those will actually be listed under followers. Unique viewers means... I don't know all the exact specifications for it, but it basically would refer to somebody, like a unique thing. So you constantly sitting there refreshing your own thing is not a unique view. Because you've already seen it, it's already taken, you already have... already viewed it recently, like, instead of just
recounting that views, those views over and over and over again, they're not considered unique.
Gotcha.
So that's why there's live views and there's unique views. Live views is people came and stopped in and either, you know, stayed and left or what. I have no idea where the fuck I landed, by the way.
Oh. I didn't want to land on the roof. I know there was someone there. Damn, where we got the bounty?
Bro, how do we get in here?
I think I'm gonna try to push the bounty. What? Let's see what I can find.
An EMP drone. Okay. Yeah. So wait, there's still buy stations. What can we buy?
Self revives and some other stuff. I don't know.
Okay.
Trying to get this bounty. It was on a roof, but now it disappeared. Trying to snipe.
Oh yeah, I don't have a sniper right now. Get another thermite though. A weapon drop. I want a weapon drop.
Yeah, man. Oh yeah, I think I'm gonna push this hard.
Oh no. Well, I fucked up.
What happened?
I lost my growl, apparently.
How, dude? Bro, this game pisses me off so much. I literally put so many bullets in his ass, and like he just doesn't die. I broke his shield, and then kept on shooting. I don't know. I guess.
That's just kind of Call of Duty sometimes.
Yeah.
Sadly, I wish I didn't even have to freaking say that.
I'm gonna try to get all my pistols gold. I think I need to.
So yeah, I'm running around with 3 shots of a sniper and 2 rockets.
Okay.
I'm gonna try and handle this.
Let's try to see if there's anybody I can like spot. Oh yeah, I see him. Oh my god, I'm stupid. I thought I was going towards the street and I was actually on the ceiling and I cut my thing off. Oh man. I miscalculated. I'm retarded. I was trying to fall on someone to snipe.
Yeah, I just climbed all the way up here. Hopefully I can maybe do something about these guys over here.
Nani, nani. I want to stop this guy out there. Watch this. Oh, no, I can't speed. Couldn't land too far. I keep on forgetting to put TTV on my damn thing, bro. I'll be like, you gotta put it. You know, I always forget.
Whoa.
What? Maybe I'm trying to find a way to snipe him.
Bro. I just need something. By the way, I got him.
Oh, okay. Hell yeah.
Heartbeat.
21.
Oh, you bro, need what it? Is this scope?
Just use it. Sorry. That was an accident. Didn't mean to throw it at you like that.
To refill ammo.
Ooh. There y'all.
Yeah, I just want to. I want to practice with the sniper more.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do, man. Cause snipers give you some sexy ass kill, like clips, so you can like promote your stuff. I don't know. So I'm trying to practice more on it.
Yeah, I posted one of
a video to my YouTube channel that I had made that was just kind of like a recap of my year in gaming, and I liked the sniper clips the best. What kind of scope does that have?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Damn!
Where was he?
Behind, like, he was like on top of the building behind me. So don't even go out the door. That guy sparked me up.
Got him.
Hell yeah. That dude sparked me up.
And then there's also a vehicle here now too that just stopped.
I'm gonna push him. I'm going to you right now.
Bro, I have...
Watch out.
On me. What? How did...
I'm taking your money.
So what are the specifications for, being shown on the map, the mini map?
I don't even know. I guess I don't know. What I'm trying to focus on now is this guy's about to push me hard.
There's a guy near that building. If you're on the one that I died, he's across.
He's in my building right now. Oh, damn, spotted.
Oh no, yeah, you're in the building I died in. Yeah, he was.
Yeah, both of them pushed me. There was two that pushed me, and I got spotted. I was kind of behind the wall there, and he spotted me.
Alright, let's see what I can do about this. I heard that sniper shot. Oh! Over on that building, there's a sniper. Laying prone.
Alright, I'm gonna land on the in the building across from you.
Bro, I can't even go up on the roof and try and do my original plan because the sniper does not care about anything besides me apparently.
I don't see the sniper, this thing.
The marker I put.
He's on that building. Oh, okay. Yeah, I was hoping to see him.
He was laying on the side of it and apparently felt like he was shooting at me.
Okay, there's people in your building. He fell down to me. Careful.
Did they jump off? No! I tried to fucking step back so it didn't trigger it. Oh my god.
One for you right now.
Okay, I'm upstairs.
Oh, they're on me. Damn! There's one of the dumbass under there. I don't know how you got me.
So... I can't help but realize our teammate hasn't been near us for a little while
now. Oh yeah, that's how these people are, man.
And he's just... Oh,
he's camping in there. Wow. What is he doing? He probably wants to take a piss or something. But...
I think he's just trying to avoid the squad wipe, I hope. But... Bro, we're doing terrible this game.
Yeah, he's probably should have pushed there again.
I'm gonna land in this building right here.
Well, land this big one right here?
Push our same building.
Alright, bet. Come behind you.
I'll say... Got stuff up here.
It's finally coming to us. Remember, he's like camping out right there.
Oh, on me!
Coming.
Yeah, I got him.
Ooh.
Squad wipes. Kidding me. Only one arm.
You might try to come down on this again. Just watch this, guys. Ooh, someone already hit a million?
Oh, who are you shooting at?
Someone's falling off the sky. Just trying to snipe. Oh, well. And there's someone right there. Where is it? Oh, snap. There you go. Right there. Yeah,
up there
you go.
Too. Oh, is that the one you were marking?
Yeah.
Oh. Pushing down there as well.
Coming to you then.
Oh, that's the most wanted dude. Down.
There's no one behind you or something?
Oh. Wait. Never mind that. I can't see. It's blurry as shit. Bro.
Oh.
Wow. It's that same dude. He has not moved in 10 minutes. Are you kidding?
Oh, wow.
Spawning back in a second. Oh, do you remember which building he's on?
No, I don't remember, but I know there's like people on right where he died, where I died also. There's people right on us. Yeah, we're basically surrounded right there.
Loser. What made you guys go over there?
No landing on you. I'm trying to land right on you.
Alright.
You're on the roof or down?
I'm in. I'm on the second floor.
Alright. There's a car coming to y'all?
Yep, car's coming.
Only one in there.
No, I missed.
Ah, pussy. Damn, what happened here?
Our teammate went down and I shot the dude with a rocket. Oh, sniper again, same one.
Of course. Whoa.
Pushing.
Whoa. Oh, he threw it back. Oh, he threw it back. Good stuff. Chocolate, we just saw him right behind us.
Dude, are you kidding me? I can't climb up. I'm stuck. Yeah, this game is absolutely trash, apparently. Won't even let me climb out the window.
Someone coming down on the roof?
Nope.
That's in my fault.
Ooh. No, that was a teammate. Good shit.
Got your way there. Oh, damn.
Yeah, so that was game, but.
Kind of messed
nine
that.
9 kills. Ooh.
I didn't even get that much kills, man. I've been playing this game on melee to also practice on Warzone. I mean, way more harder, but.
I can live with this XP I'm getting.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. Does it automatically just put us in the search for the next one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, man. Tired. Oh, damn. I'm still gonna upgrade my sniper. I might use that sniper for 2. Quickscope, who knows? I didn't pick one thing up. Alright, let's go. Loud ass plane, man.
Oh, apparently we didn't get a squad mate this time.
Oh, for real? Yeah. Oh, damn. Alright, oh well.
Well, we can handle it.
Yeah.
You want to do airport?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Lots of people on this roof always. I watch out that roof. Just follow you.
I wish I could hear whatever you were saying.
Oh, my fault. There's lots of people that are on the roof.
Yep.
Oh yeah. Impossible.
Shields downed one.
I didn't think he saw me, so I was like, I pushed with confidence.
Oh, I'm getting shot from behind.
I'll go to you then.
I dropped inside.
Actually, hold on. Before I push you, I'm gonna see if I can snipe them from the roof.
Okay, I'll say there was still a couple up there when I was up there.
Oh, that boy got hit. Hope no one has next to me. Yeah. Oh, we downed each other. Damn, he downed each other. Oh no, he didn't. There was someone on top of me. Oh, okay.
There was another guy.
Yeah, I dropped one, and then the dude from up top shot me down. Cause I don't know nothing. All right, I'm stopping there.
He's still on the roof, isn't he?
Oh, there's like three in the roof still. I'm gonna stop landing on the roof.
Somebody hit with them. I don't know what the fuck that was.
Oh, yeah, there's more landing on the roof. Oh wow, okay. Matter of fact, hold on. No. He saw me as soon. Damn, bro. On my dick.
Down below, I down two. Oh, there's one further back somewhere.
Team wipe.
Good shit. There we go.
Pretty sure I saw someone else in that building over there.
Probably another one.
Maybe. No, I don't want to be too confident saying it, but maybe. Yeah, I know, right? I'm looking for one for a bit. Found one. Oh, in front of us, right there.
Wait, what?
Right here, right in front of us. In this tent right here. Oops.
Or do it. Wait, which tent?
This one, one I'm right in front of. Down. Stuff. Yeah, the only saw one.
Oh, okay.
Watch out though, you might have some buddies. Oh, behind him, behind me. Got sniped at.
Oh, sniped?
Yeah. Oh, they're coming on us. Inside.
They're pushing?
I don't know, but someone was dropping on us. Oh, okay, he's up there. Alright, got him. He's in the watchtower. He's in a watchtower out back.
Oh, okay.
So hey, regardless, can't hit him. Oh, I see him perfectly. Oh, headshot with sex. Okay, he hit me though.
Oh, smack you.
He just hit me, bro. I hit all his shield up. I thought he was gonna go replace the shield, but he's far away. There's no one near me.
Oh, hold on, yeah. Oh dear God, my phone's blown up. I was trying to get on the top of the building to see if I could do anything.
I hit
his shield right over there.
Oh snap.
I'm sorry.
Oh, he's pushing. Oh, he's trying to run me over. He has a nade?
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to walk away from him.
Hell yeah. Oh, just in time. More?
We don't. Dude, he didn't even hit me. Damn.
I'm not sure no one else is coming. Let's go. What do you want to do?
I was trying to. Oh, to the left. Not left, the right.
Good stuff. Yeah, no place to go there. Is that guy still sniping from back there? No.
I want. No, he's headed back there right now, though. Pretty sure. Oh, what? I'm a top earner?
Gotta find someone to deposit that. 220.
Yep. So, get some high ground and figure out where we got it deposited at. Oh, hey, that guy went and got his vehicle back.
Oh.
Is he running?
Watch out, on top of us?
Oh, what?
Watch out. Hit him one time.
Shield.
Yeah. Whoa, how? I'm gonna fall down. Falling down the stairs.
Got him.
Or not. Hell yeah.
Oh, fuck. You are like falling down the ladder.
Let's just get this help back. I don't know how the hell you hit me.
Ooh.
Come down.
I hit shields and got knocked at the same exact time. Holy.
Whoa.
And I'm down. He's across. He's literally in the other stairwell.
Damn, he hit it both of them. Damn, it's had no shields either.
No!
Oh, yeah, self-revive?
I had a self-revive and I tried to. I tried to get up and shoot him real quick, but I have the sniper out still.
Oh, we're gonna probably lose this. We haven't made a single deposit, have we?
Yeah, no.
5 kills. Alright. So apparently it's dropping me over here.
Alright, let's see if we can find something. Okay, you're right there. Where should we go? Oh, okay, I can follow you then.
I have no idea. They dropped me in a completely new area. And from the looks of it, this place has been...
Oh, they're right.
Oh, wait, what? Oh?
Coming, hold on, I'm not even close right now. No!
Oh, there's another! There's another one. Did you get him?
Yep. Oh, you got him. Ooh, I thought I hit him with that scope.
Come on, where? No armor plates? Nobody had any.
Oh, let me see, I got one here. I have some armor on me already. Right here. Haha, he tried to sneak up on us. Stupid. Don't come down. He has a claymore down. There you go.
Oh, I wasn't coming down. I was just wondering if...
Oh, okay. Yeah, I thought her footsteps. I thought that was you. What, like 8, 11 kills right now?
7 and 5.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Finally, one more armor plate.
Try to go up this hill. Matter of fact, where am I going? Huh.
You gotta, oh boy.
The piggy bank should be something. Let's try to get some. Try to get more kills so we can take more money out of these people.
Ooh, that was some lag.
Yeah.
See, also kind of stupid. We spawned in an area without. Oh, I guess there was the truck.
Okay, I see people landing right here, like where the spot is, the piggy bank.
Okay.
They're on the roof. Right there. On the roof. Oh, I think they caught over a piggy bank, actually.
Oh, coming out the back on the right.
Broke his shields. His shields up. I need to purchase self-rebuff. I don't want to. Oh, behind us. There I go again.
Behind us?
Yeah, they're behind me. Oh, he's on the roof right there.
Oh, fuck. He's on the roof. Okay.
Got thermal. Take my money. There you go. Alright, there's people landing on the roof on the building where I marked. There's one. Oh, there's two up there. Alright, one killed himself. Well, one died.
No. He was shielding up. He just killed himself.
I thought, yeah, I didn't know the hell he was.
He did. Did he really just do that? He did.
Let's see. We gotta go somewhere populated. Where's Big Bucks? Oops.
I have no idea.
Where are we at?
won't even.
Gotta go over here. But I don't know where's closer.
Bro, it spawned me hella away from you. And half the height.
Ooh, there's two money drops.
Bro, right. This is ridiculous. You.
Oh, like, you're behind me.
Spawned like way high, and I spawned like right above the ground. I spawned like stadium height.
What just goes there together? Trying to get a car so we can. Hit. Battle turf skills. At least no one has hit million yet. Oh, you have one?
It doesn't even. Are we? Wait, something's not right.
What?
It doesn't tell us what place we're in, and it doesn't show us where first place is. Like how much money they have, like it used to.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Let's see, we'll know 1 million hits, though. Well, that's
me. I'll say somebody probably hit 1 million, I think it's. I don't know if it's OT or what right now, but.
Trying to see how.
That would hit.
Ooh, who's this? Yes,
there we go. Enemy squad hit 1 million.
Oh, okay. Well, so King is right next to me right now. He's running. I'm going for the King.
Okay, I'm on my way over in a vehicle.
Alright. Oh, getting shot.
Who are you shooting at?
Alright, he's out of shield. He's like right here, like over there. Not really, but he's right here. Alright, he's going around. He's going towards you. Hell yeah. Sit your stupid ass down.
Oh, he was talking to his teammates. Poor guy.
Alright, let's try oh, where's champion? Why does it always change? Alright. You gotta find more kills.
Where are we going?
You gotta find, I don't know. But you gotta get more kills. Let's see. Champion's back there, man. Alright, just keep your eyes open. If you see anybody, just try to.
I mean, deposit something at least once this game.
Yeah, let's see.
Oh, there's one right next to us, too.
Oh, they're on the roof.
There's people up there.
Yeah. Right here. All right, let's see if the people usually come over here.
Oh, this is the one we just died at.
What are they? Set it out. In here. Oh, someone's coming on us. Find more kills. So, oh, there's people right there.
Come on, dude, how tall is the roof on this one? Jesus.
on, man. I'm just gonna push, try to get some kills. Oh well. How much seconds we have?
Oh, bro. We have a minute.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna try to get. Let's see how this works out. There's so much people over here. This dude try to stay back here. Get your ass out of here.
Oh.
As that.
That's game.
Oh, damn. Boy. What place we put? We didn't even tell us what place. We came bronze anyways. Sucks.
Bronze?
Damn. How much did we get total XP though? 6? 12?
Match total 21.5.
Hell yeah. Gives you mad XP, man. You can easily level up with this. Especially if you want to complete the whatchamacallit, the season.
The season pass, yeah. I haven't even checked how much I've got. I was hoping to make 80 by the end of the day. I don't think I've leveled up at all in the season pass.
Let's see what else I can. Customize one thing.
Oh wait, no, my last one was like 45 minutes. So yeah, I leveled up once.
Oh, I'll give you a second.
I like that this one actually just puts you right back into another game, bro. Like, it keeps the flow of the game going.
Bye.
Bye. Bro, that thing literally slapped my face. Hers, bro. But she gave you the week.
Oh, what the hell? Where'd you just get blasted from? Oh, roof.
Yeah. Damn, just us again? Wow. Is it on no film?
Hmm?
Is it on no film?
What's what on no film?
The game? So we're like alone again?
Oh, is it? I don't know. Here, let's.
Probably.
I'll back out and I'll look for another one. Also, yeah, I wanted to do one of my classes. Man.
My car isn't working, and I'm in the middle of the street, and I don't.
Who puts diesel? Wow. Can you go fuse that? But I'm only human.
Ridiculous.
Oh man. Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright, yeah, it's set to fill. I don't know why it wasn't giving us teammates.
Oh, man. Man, even playing games is exhausted.
Yeah, it can be.
And it takes long. Come on, huh?
Okay, there we go. It gave us some dates.
Finally.
Yeah.
That's crazy, though, babe. There is no sign of COVID-19 spike in Texas. Reopened. Hospitalization numbers remain flat. That's crazy. I would think that it would have went up. Tired and I gotta work tomorrow. Oh man, if you want to drop me off, then drop me off. But if you want to drop me off, so I don't know.
Let's see what we can actually do this game with, Long 145. My boss's name. Have you tried out the Ram 7 yet?
No.
I'm gonna try it this game, so if I don't pull, like, you know, 9 or 10 kills, don't judge.
It's all good.
Fair warning. Alright, where do we want to go?
Up to you. Want to train station or hospital?
It's at hospital.
Yeah. I'm sure we go up to this contract. I don't know.
Oh, it's so late.
Oh, there's one in the hospital. Never mind. What was that one?
Oh, I think the other guy's going to train station, but...
Yeah.
Come on.
There you go.
Perfect.
Why?
Damn, dog.
I didn't want to jump off. Damn.
Okay.
What?
Are you guys both on ground floor?
Hmm?
Yeah.
Okay.
He is. Oh, you're over there.
I remember there's a Marshall's way there.
Yeah?
Teammate's scaring the shit out of me.
Oh, yeah.
I'm lost. I wanna leave. Oh, there you go. Wow, never mind. I don't wanna leave.
Don't wanna leave.
There's two people out there.
Alright, I'm working my way over to you. Oh, I just hit somebody with a mine.
Ooh.
Oh, wow, they annihilated.
Hell yeah.
Alright, I'm coming down.
See how it goes. I'm gonna give up. Try to spawn back fast. I don't know what the other dude, he just like literally just went right next to me to die. Behind you, watch out. So.
Oh, I got him too. I didn't, where was he at?
I'm thinking I'm gonna try to push that.
Bro, he shot at me? I didn't hear him. Why does it always spawn me so far away from you?
No. Oh yeah, y'all spawn back there.
Yeah, and it like doesn't spawn me nearly as high. Like you and Bong. Oh wait, wandering in. Does it actually? Are you in streamer mode or are you in just regular?
Streamer.
Okay. Does it show the same name for you?
For you, yeah. But the other dude is Sue hashtag 517.
Oh, it shows us different random names.
Yeah.
See, that's what I was wondering, because like if we're in the same party and we're playing with two randoms, we might need to like specify which one, and if they're different names, it's not very helpful.
No, yeah, I usually just say by their color. I'll play randoms. I just tell them blue, red, green.
Actually, I think that would work too.
Yeah. Okay, he's right in front of me. Big money, he's right in front of me. Snap.
I'm trying to get to you.
And I'm good. Oh. Yo. Not my day. Yo. I said, I'm really trying to snipe. I don't know why. I just stopped trying to snipe. I have no money. My dumb has been dying.
Oh, that's right. I got the sniper on this class.
I got a truck here on me right now.
It's not occupied. Alright. Don't move. Oh! Hit the railing. Alright.
Alright, let's go, Jeff. I know I heard shots are here. So, just keep your eyes okay. Open.
Guy parachuting out of the sky to the southwest over there. Nope. Over there. But I think he's on the other side.
Quiet. Alright. See, where can we go? Oh, there's big bugs. Where from?
Taking shots from behind. Oh shoot, don't stop. Ooh.
Down one. Sadly, I down one, but I can't do nothing about it. Where's he at? There's another one?
He was peeking the left here. But I don't know where he went.
Damn, I downed him, that's why, and I guess just.
Oh, I saw somebody running over after that. So I think they revived him. But they're just gonna peek, probably.
Let's see if we can Kobe one up there. Oh, kill confirmed.
Oh, you got him?
Yeah.
They didn't revive him?
I guess that was an enemy. Oh, damn, that was a fail.
There's also a recon going on to our right. Right, yes, straight ahead of you.
Where? Big bucks.
Oh, he jumped off the back, I think.
Oh, okay.
Wow, oh, big scope suck.
We have some big bucks here.
Oh, hey, our teammate left.
Wow.
I just realized that.
So I got all this. Is that silver, bro?
Yeah, this is silver right there. Grab it. Oh! Back left, west.
West.
I don't know where he was, but he was somewhere over that way.
Ground or like?
Beam, dude. Oh. Satchel. Oh, I hit him with the claymore. He's in the building we were just in.
Oh, okay. Alright, so what's this alley from? Follow you, so.
Which building were we just in? Say we were in that one, weren't we?
Yeah.
Oh, underneath. He's literally sitting in that corner. Oh boy.
Pussy.
Armor boots.
That one.
Okay.
What if we got him?
Yeah.
Oh, snap. My wires. Okay. That's good.
There's
now, where are these other people?
Oh. Bro.
Yeah.
Okay, I just found out a badass tip to this game. So, right before you were healing me, I was using self revive before you took over.
Yeah.
It didn't count, so I still have it. Oh. Back to the southwest. I just got shot from behind.
Okay.
I don't know where, but I just got hit by a sniper.
Yeah, I thought I knew something's not hit. I was not sure this. You think it's on route?
Yeah, he's more to the left, I think.
Check it up close.
He's got a. I don't know. I think he's far away. I don't hear the shot. I've never seen the glint of a scope.
Alright then. Why bother? Oh, in front of us?
Yeah, I was gonna say, somebody just land behind us.
Shields off.
Where is he?
Ooh, yeah. Good stuff. I don't know how my second shot did not hit him. I really went right through him. I don't know why it's not showing us what place we're in.
I don't know.
There you go. You need plates. Come here.
I got two.
You got two? Okay. Well,
I'm gonna be a dick and I'm gonna throw his proximity mine in the middle of his stuff too. do we wanna try and deposit what we got or?
Probably try.
Oh, we are nowhere near, like.
Well, this one right here. That's a close one.
Wait, which one's closer?
That one. The one that you marked?
Oh, the one that, yeah, I'll say that's like the closest one. Yeah, let's do that.
Go for it. There's someone that
to the southeast.
Yeah, someone appeared right in front of me. Got an airstrike, so just in case.
Oh yeah, can you buy the kill streak still in the buy stations?
I don't think so. I don't know. I don't remember.
Or are those find only? I mean,
honestly, no, right there. He's far. Oh yeah, he's spotted me. He's spotted me. He saw me sniping. All right. Oh, he's trying to snipe.
Yep. Oh, so he heavy dipped right. I'm gonna keep moving.
Yeah, no point. Oh, okay. So that someone's already called the piggy bank. So we gotta see if we can find catch him at it.
Oh shit!
Actually, hold on.
Come up the hill right here. We can see it. No, how did that miss? All right, I hit him. Eliminated. Oh, another shot.
From?
Over there. One just crawled in that window.
Down one.
Oh, are they on you?
They're on me. Okay, shields off. He flashed me, so but he got shields off.
Where is he?
Oh,
what the fuck? I'm getting cracked by a sniper now.
Damn.
Bro.
Try to stay alive. I'm gonna try to fall on you right now.
What?
Damn. I'm still gonna go for it. I don't care. Die trying.
Oh, he didn't even see me. He just randomly blew up the vehicle and pretty much killed me.
He's trying to deposit all that.
Yeah, he was right where you're standing, but.
Oh, okay. There's two up there. Cracked one.
I'm about to spawn in. What happens if I land on the helicopter? Oh, don't do it. Don't do it. What?
Ooh, there's two in there, yes.
So the guy that called in the helicopter actually got the kill for that. I got to watch his kill cam. From his perspective, he's sitting in one of the white tents.
Oh well, man, I'm going for kills right now. It's double time.
Yeah, we can't get teammates to, you know, actually play with us. So. Are you kidding me? I spawned 450 meters away, and you have a guy right above me parachuting. Oh. Nope, he's landing over here by me now. Wow, he moved.
Trying to move. Oh, there's a cache. There's a cache dropper here. I'm actually going to need that.
I mean, we haven't deposited anything anyways.
You can carry it. It'll still count.
Oh, wait. Heartbeat. Over where we just came from.
The one you just landed in?
Oh, yep.
Damn, bro. Hey, watch out. There's lots of
bro,
people there.
What is that?
That helicopter won't let, like, wants to kill you. Wants to take all your money. It's not a player, it's just. There's someone landing on you. Watch out. Oh, no, no, never mind. He landed on the cash drop.
Oh, shit.
Oh, man. There's lots of people here. Like, a lot.
Yeah, careful. That helicopter's still around, too. Oh, somebody pushing up on the right. Oh, down below. Down below. Nope, they're gone.
I heard him. I heard him to my left.
Nope, they're to the right. I mean, maybe there is one to the left, but there's still one way down here. Oh.
Ooh,
got him.
Good stuff.
Oh, there's another one down there.
I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to do that. We got him, though. There.
No, what? Let me.
Damn it, there's so many people. Ooh!
Bro, I just sniped somebody and it wasn't the top guy that I thought it was. Bro, that helicopter's doing me dirty! Oh, he's right there. If you jump, you can get him, but he's by himself.
Got him.
All right. 7 kills. I will take it.
Damn. Only at 5. Bronze again. Woo!
Yeah, we didn't make a single deposit. I think that's just the money we leave with.
Yeah, no.
That we're actually physically carrying.
Now, yeah, we need like a third player to make too. I should be able to do it.
Yeah.
All right, man. I'm thinking about pass out, man. I'm tired as hell. I gotta go to work tomorrow.
All right, man. Yeah, sounds good.
All right, man. You take care. Just hit me up next time you're on, bro.
All right, man. Yeah, I'll probably be on tomorrow.
All right, babe. Take care.
Yep. Shoot.
Yes, yeah.